This marks the last day of the United States of America. And by tomorrow, all of mankind. And we will be visible from the Milky Way as a tiny little puff of smoke. I'm watching the Earth crumble before my eyes.
So we don't know how much time is left. We hope there's enough time if we move fast, but we know there's not much time.
Climate activists are calling for presidential leadership and for actions at local levels to promote energy efficiency, curb emissions, and develop renewable energy.
Climate change is linked to rises in greenhouse gases like carbon dioxide.
He estimates that in the Southwest alone, nearly 2 million acres of forests are gone and won't come back for centuries.
Because this issue is not about Democrat or Republican or conservative or liberal. This is about humanity.
Businesses also understand that they have to cope with climate change and they have to deal with it. Because if they don't, then the consequences are going to be disastrous.
Do we expect, you know, suddenly that all species will be able to adapt to a warming that's going, you know, back into this sort of era? No, we don't expect that.
And it's a challenge. It's you know, it's one of the biggest issues facing humanity right now.
Wild, this would not be a problem necessarily. It might just shift around and move with the climate. But that isn't the world we live in.